concept, we are focusing today entirely on the hips, and we go semicircle, release, semicircle, release, semicircle, release, semicircle, release. Focus on the sensations in your hips. How my weight changes in relationship to the floor. How can I direct movement from the hips? Moving forward from my hips. This movement in my hips initiates me moving forward. Same movement, moving back. Moving forward from the hips. But always returning hips in neutral position. That's two very important. Push forward, return to neutral. Forward, return to neutral. Going back. Now a bit sharper. Smooth, sharp. Smooth, sharp. Initiation comes from the hips. By increasing the speed and sharpness, influencing the same weight of my hips, but just with different speed, very different movement, a very different mood. Couple more times. Always returning hips to neutral position. Don't forget about that. Don't leave them just in front of you. And even if you think you're fine, just in order to check, push them a little bit back just to feel the sensations and maybe like, oh, that's where they're supposed to be. That may happen.
Thank you for watching this short tip from the Iana Dance Club. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to continue studying with me and dive more into full classes, full choreographies, full workouts, don't forget to check my online teaching platform. You can find more information about Iana Dance Club in this video. And if you want to continue browsing different tips that I shared on YouTube, you can check this link here. And finally, if you enjoyed this tip, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so I post more information and more dance related tips in the future.